All right, we have the Teddy Durr Cooking Show with our guest, Starr Clanton. Featuring Outdoor Edition in a van. Wow.
Wow.
Today we have a pan, a little propane stove, bacon, sausage, gouda, tomato sauce, and black bean. And a little sriracha, of course. We're gonna cook it all together and make something hopefully tasty. Stay tuned. Star is enjoying our new little game system. We've got a Legend of Zelda game and watch. And I am cooking away. Got all the sausage and the bacon cut up and put in the pan. And I did a little bit of research on fire safety. So I have steel underneath it and a very thick plastic case. Fire extinguisher at the ready. And a fan blowing at a moderate speed. We're in for a good night. I hope everyone back at home and all around is having a great time. Love you all so much. Thank you for praying for us. We really appreciate all the support you guys have given us. Be quite an adventure. Love y'all. Show you guys the end result of this here soon. Alright, got the meat cooked. I am very surprised how very little grease splatter occurred in this van, this little top. Adding in some tomato sauce. And the beans and cheese. Let's see how this turns out. All right, so far we got beans, tomato sauce, mild Italian sausage, bratwurst, dump in our leftover snacking gouda for Milton. Some salt and pepper in there. Yum, yum, yum. Alrighty. Got a nice little stew going here. About to serve up with some sweet Hawaiian dinner rolls smashed underneath the pile of stuff we brought with us. Adds flavor, I think. Add a little bit of sriracha, a little bit of pepper and salt. Tastes pretty darn good. We're gonna enjoy this meal. I hope everyone has a wonderful night. Sleep well.